Hello everyone and welcome back to my Minecraft survival series. I've went very, very, very far away from my house. Two, as you can see. Find this! Shoot. I forgot to bring a shovel. Nope. I need some wood. I got this though, silk touch pickaxe to get some ice. I also found a village, two villages, ransacked one for books, the other one had diamonds in it. Yeah, I know I got an axe, I just forgot about it. Looks like I left all my sticks at home, too. Shoot! I put my gravel up instead of... I put my cobblestone up instead of my gravel. I'm serious, it literally took me forever just to be able to find this. Get as much of this as possible. I love how the trees look. I know you're all wondering about the build from last time. We'll see it later. Don't worry about it. I think it actually came out really nice. Okay, I think it should be good. Yep. Now let's explore this a little bit more. I don't think I can, with my silk touch, get this. No. The white leaves would have been great. Let's see what we can find. Yes. Ice. Whoop. It was deeper than I thought it was. Okay, I think there should be plenty enough ice too, for whatever I want to use it. Let's explore a little bit more. I'm serious, this is my very first ice biome. Don't want to go down there. Okay. And it literally, everybody knows, took me forever to find this. I hope I don't crash. The bunch of new loaded chunks came in. Also found some orange tulips. I like the sound of my feet. Now, if only I could find a jungle biome. Gosh, this one's huge. It's a makeup for like having seen no other ones. Might as well grab these pumpkins. Oh, did you see that? The snow just fell. Cool, I didn't know it did that. Hello, are you going to attack me? You're cute. We were closer to my house. I would bring her back with me, but we're not. I'm serious. We're extremely far away. I want to see what's on the other side of the ice biome. God, it's ice biomes. Ooh, a village. Crash. Saplings. So yeah, I'll take the bread. Once I see what's past the ice biome, I'm gonna kill myself to go back to my house. How lucky would I be if past the ice biome is like a jungle? Ooh, even a flower biome would be nice. I'm serious, this it must be making up for me not finding anyone anywhere else. Just ice everywhere. Okay, stop snowing. Hopefully that'll help a bit with the lag. Now, I want you guys' opinion. Should I put music in like the areas where I'm quiet? If so, I would like you guys to comment if you would like that. Because I know I can go, I can sit here for a while and not say anything. still ice. Well, snowy biome, not ice biome, if I remember correctly. Am I gonna hit the water again? Oh. Lag City. About to be mad, I need to have my sword out. Seriously, how far does this go? That was weird, the little strip right there didn't have any ice on it. Oh, I think I might have found the edge of the biome. Dark oak, spruce wood. Go a little bit further, just to make sure. Because it would be my luck if I stop and then there's like a jungle biome right on the other side of where I stopped. This direction. My niece keeps telling me I should do parkour maps. I'm alright. I think I've adjusted enough to this so that I might be able to do some basic maps. Just gotta figure out how to download them onto my computer. Now, the reason I want to find a jungle biome is because I want cocoa beans. I want to try to make cookies. That and a cat would be nice. When we get back, I'll show you Taterbug's build, and we're going to be working on my farm, because I need to get the watermelons growing. I don't really need that much wheat anymore. Serious, that ice biome was huge. And I'm pretty sure I'm in another mushroom biome. Oh, the baby chickens falling, the big chicken. Go ahead and get me so I can go home. Really? You kill me. And one more. Thank you. Ooh, yeah, you can see I definitely went far away. So many chunks. Well, it's daytime at least. Up everything. Oh god. The unloaded chunk. I'm scared out of my mind right now. Pretty sure this is one of my doors. There we go. Out of way. Bill! This is very odd. There we go! Oh my gosh. Now let's go see Bugs build. Now I decided because we've just found the sea temples, instead of using glowstone, we would use the sea lanterns for her build. There it is. I was wondering. There should have been vines in one part. As you can see, it starts right here. And it's called Tater's Castle. A little bit carpet area, some flowers, up onto a nice throne. I wish there was pink stairs. I think it would have went better. A couple little cakes. But here's her build. Whoa. Everything's laggy. I need to go pick the chicken eggs up. Hopefully they haven't despawned. Shoot, my inventory's full. Let's just set you guys in here real quick so I can get the bags up. Head over. I'm gonna take down one of my wheat rows and put up the watermelons. Lagging everywhere right now. Shoot. I think my watermelon seeds are inside. I know I have watermelon seeds. What did I do with them? Here we go. I need to put that in my chest downstairs. Oh my, diamonds are all down by my enchantment table. Also need to put my armor back on. I'm gonna try making some new beetroots and pumpkins. Yeah, let's put this up. just gonna keep this in here. And a few apples. Alright, let's go up. The crap did I do that? Okay, it's beetroots. Let's go over here. Alright. Okay, that's going. Should be enough room right here. Alright. I'll leave my bone marrow in here with my bones. Now what I'm gonna do. Is over here. I'm gonna build something. Right here, it should be perfect. Might as well use our shovel. First. Oh, Mr. Zombie Pigman. Give myself a little igloo. The bottom part is going to be made of ice. Where the top part is going to be made of snow. go before a creeper blows up. Also need a gate and a stair. Alright, might be good. Need a gate. Do I have any gates? No. Do you remember how to make this correctly? Need the one. Should get enough, and away we go. I'm not gonna be tall enough. What I'm gonna have to do is go down another floor. Forgot about to get the stairs. That's what I need the stairs for. Hello! We have a new friend! Yay! I'm worried about putting anything in there in my melt the ice. He's dead. Fix this up here. Go make a shovel. Hoping to get a bunch of snow off of him. Alright, so maybe we can. Sorry, sweetie, you can't come out here. Try to insulate it. Oh, I just heard the llama. So we're done for now. Got a nice little igloo for my new little friend. Hey! Decide on a name for him later. Also do his path later. So if you like this, please leave a like. Comment if you wish, especially about what we talked earlier. Sub for more people. Say goodbye to our new little friend, and we're out. Bye.